Alrighty, folks, welcome back. I am Geezer. This is Geezer Plays, and today we are continuing our saga on Icarus. Icarus, moment it raised no punk run on the Styx map. Well, let me tell you. Rest in peace, Garth Hogg. Rest in peace, Riptides. We are on Sir VV, but Riptides will be resurrected. Riptides did not get a fair shake. It was a bad start for Riptides. So if Sir VV doesn't make it, I will be resurrecting Riptides. So I have to. I mean, it was unfair. It was completely unfair. I mean, yeah. So, like I said, we were on Sir VV. And if anybody else has any names they want for characters while I try to probably do the hardest run through of any game that I've ever done in my life, please let me know. I will use your suggestions and I will kill off all of your tunes. With that being said, before we get started, I would like to thank everybody for liking and subscribing, and following along, listening to my banter. I greatly appreciate it. And if you do see that like button, that subscribe button, it just clicky-clicky on it there for me, because it helps out a lot more than what you know. Honestly, it does. I'm trying to get the first step of YouTube glory. Jesus, I can't even speak right now. By getting 500 subscribers. So that's the first step. 500 subscribers, so many hourly stuff. I can post a video about it if you guys want me to, just to let you know what's needed to do the steps in YouTube. Yes, like I said, I'm trying to reach 500 subscribers by the end of 2024. So hopefully in 2025, I will be able to make that first step. With that being said, let's get into this. We are on Sir Vivi. He is level 3. When we last left him, we got to our new build site. Yep. And there was a wolf walking around us. I do remember that part of it. We're level 3 right now. We need to do this. And the reason why I picked a new build site is because of the mining that I need to do. The build site I had before was nice, but there were no mines. In order to get to the mines, it was, shoo. If you watch my live stream, wait till I go to the mines on my live stream. That was a good time there. All right, so right now we have a weather event going on. And no animals around us, which is nice. I'm gonna have some talent points to spend. I need to cook my meat. So, what I need is, I need this. Might as well get my torch. And what else do I need? Might as well get a repair hammer. I need a bedroll. Yeah, I don't have enough. 20 fur. Yeah. Well, we're going to need it, but not. I don't think we need it right now. Maybe a bandage. I think that's all we're going to get right now. A seed pouch would be nice. But to store seeds. Yeah. So that's for seeds whenever we go to do whatever. I might get that later. But for right now, that's all I'm going to get. I have 4 points available. Let's come over here. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And solo. Yeah, We're going to do that. And crafting. Can I make a... I cannot. I need 12 more. Okay. Oh, I know what else I need. I need this guy. Yes. Because I need to make a crate. Can I make a crate now? I can. So I can put this, some of the stuff in it. Uh-oh. There was something around us. Oh, Jesus. A bear. Keep going. Keep going, Yogi. Okay. You're going the other direction. That's good. That is good. I need some air rocks. Let me deploy this guy. There's a boar. Deploy him there. And if I need to put... What is it? Control shift? I can do. Okay, yeah. Control shift. All my seeds. Coal. And put that in there. I need to make that. So, consume that. And this, and this. Put that in there for right now. And put that in there for right now. My leather, I guess, will keep on us. I don't have enough room for that. I can destroy some of these seeds. I really don't need them right now. I can get them later. I'm not going to be making any crop, any plots right now. I can get seeds later. Let me put... this in there and some sticks. Tell you what, we're going to go like that. And that's going to go right there. Okay. I need to cook that meat before I do anything. Fuck, there's a wolf. Damn it. Moto. Probably picked the hardest spot to start at. Sheesh. Hopefully this Komodo just doesn't... Hopefully he doesn't do anything. Because I can't defeat him. There's no way. Absolutely not. I have not tried to get them in the water yet. But if they're anything like the crocodiles that he... Or alligators, they do great in the water. So let me craft one of those. And how many floor pieces can I get? Six. I need some more stone. So let's, I do need to get stuff to eat here. All right, so let's, turn that out. And let's get some more. So that anything over there? No. All right. Need some more wood. Yes, of course, you're going to rest on another tree. Where'd it go? Is it going on me? No, okay. Come on, where are you going? Get some air rocks. What was that? Come on, I just want my stick, my logs, that's it. Want wood. I'm gonna feel it so I can get berries. Yeah, need some berries. I need air rock. There's that Komodo. Let's come over here. Grab some stone. Just stay away from me, buddy, please. Stay away from me. I don't need any trouble. Okay. Need any trouble at all. Let me come over here and craft. I have one piece of meat left, damn it. Craft that guy. Split that. Oh, I have coal, okay. So we can deploy this guy. I'm gonna put him, we'll throw him right there for now. Come on, get in there. Come on, you can do it. You can do it, old man. There you go. Let's grab this. Split stack. Split stack. Oh, Jesus. Destroy this guy. Split stack. Then this is going to go here, and this is going to go there. And close that one. Over here, do this, activate, and do this, and consume that, consume that. Yeah, I'll just destroy that. I don't really need it right now. And let's wait till I don't want to waste my coal. I do need to go find some air rocks, though. I'm going to deactivate that guy. We're going to take this. Okay. And let's find some air rock. Oh, no, no, no. No, no, no. Where'd he go? He was right there. Oh, good. He's going up that way. Good. He can go up that way. Consume that. Put that over there. Okay, we're down to 33. going to... Thought I heard animal panting. Right over there. Is he dead? Did I get him one hit? Aha, I did. Nice. Anything else over there? No. Wait. Over here, might as well grab some logs. I'm gonna lose time. Just so hopefully the trees. Some more sticks. All right. More carrots. All right. We're going to come over this way. That in there, activate. We're gonna cook that. Gonna cook that. Good for now. So how do I want this house to be? So I do like the barn stuff. Tell you what, let's just get rid of this shit. I'm not gonna need it, but I can use it to level up like I just did. I don't need the wheat right now. I just want to get it out of the way. Starting to get daylight out, which is nice. All right, that's out of the way. So I'm going to drop we'll just leave that there. Yeah. All right. So I want and let me Before I just get killed, let me come in here and let's destroy these seeds. I don't need this. I don't need this. I don't need. Nope. Nope. No. 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 I don't need this one. I don't need this one. I can always get them later. Come over here and I can put that there. Put that there. Where's my leather? Put that there. And I can destroy this guy. And wheat. I'm going to drop that one out here. Tell you what, I'm just gonna might as well just destroy them because I don't need them. All right. Let's see if this. See what's done here. Aha, it's all done. Take that, take that. We can deactivate this guy. Now. How do I want my house? I like the way the other one was. So let's craft. How many of these can I get? Two. Nope. So let's. I have one. So let's go 25. That'll give us 26. Put that there. Destroy this guy. Move that back there. Move my floor pieces right here. So I want. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh shit, scared the living shit out of me. Oh. Where are you, buddy? Where are you? Jesus. Oh, did he go inside? He went inside my cabin, didn't he? My button's confused. Jesus, he scared the living shit out of me. Probably gonna get poisoned. There we go. I got bit. I didn't get poisoned, which was a good thing. I'm gonna come over here. We're gonna activate this guy. We're gonna put this on. Come over here. I'm gonna put that in there, that in there. Almost enough to build a sleeping bag, okay. Now let's go get some more wood. Before I do anything, I need to repair this guy. There's a deer. Okay. And I need to take this guy. I'll also roast this guy. I can wait 10 seconds. Take a drink of my water. Take this guy, deactivate him. Cat's a deer. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, so Yogi's over there. I don't know if he's going to stay up there or not. We're just going to go over here and get some logs, get some wood. Did I get hit? No. Keep hitting the wrong buttons. I keep them playing too many games at once. Come on, I need you. Where are you going? Don't. Five. Another carrot. Anything around? No. Hopefully Yogi stays away for a while. Keep falling into the environment. Yeah, I'm overweight. All right. By how much? Tell you, let's put that over there. There we go. Can I go up a level? Nope. Level 4 still. Alright. My Little Pony. They're not fun to mess with either. Damn it. See if I can get a stealth attack on it. Yep, he's going to be on me already. Let's get him gutted up and put on the grill. Ooh, nice. Gave me meat. Nice. I can't remember if he gave us any fur. I can't remember if I saw any or not. Oh, get the fuck out of the water. Well, I'll let you go, little guy. So this, we're going to activate him. I'm going to put on this guy and this guy. Let me consume one of these. Consume that and put this guy on. All right, so now. What are you doing? Sorry, I can't adopt you yet. I can't. I'm not. So I want. Oh, whoa, Yogi, shoo, oh, my goodness, let me repair this guy, I'm glad I repaired it. Holy crap. There's a chamois. So I need to knock this down. There. So there's that. It has all the things on it. That can go there. Alright, so there's that. Could just leave it like this. So I can't go back any further because of this hill right here. I don't want to go into the hill. Alright, let me... Can I craft any angle pieces? No, I need some more wood. It's over here. Another, it's a buffalo. Okay. Baby deer. Or is that a jaguar? I don't know. That's a buffalo. Alright. Let's get some more lumber. For right now, I can put one of these here. And I'm going to put one. Well, I can't. All right. Let's repair this guy. Grab some more trees. Before we do that, well, they can't get in right now, so. Uh-oh. I heard something. I don't know what it was. Sounded like Yogi again. I don't know. Let's just get across here. Uh-huh. I don't know why I'm picking up watermelon. Pumpkin, just for stuff to eat, I guess. Oh, come off it. Fucking fish. That log go. Probably in a... Damn it. I just want to get the outside done. I can work on the inside, get it done the way I want. I just need a lot of wood. Need a lot of wood. When we get to level 10, I'm going to have to start... I'm going to the mines. Oh, I'm almost full. Let's just get out of here. So let's just put the stack the wood here. Let's make some wood stacks. How many can I make? 3. All right. It's funny how 100 of these weigh 15, but yet one of these weighs 60. And it's just 100 pieces of wood, that's all. That's crazy. Am I all out of air rock? I guess I am. I think there's some over here. I thought I saw some over there. Let's go back over. There's 600 of them there. So, let me... Tell you what, let me grab some of these. Let me make a ton of... So I'm going to need them. I'm definitely going to need them. Start putting up some of these walls. I only have 11. Oh, I left that burning. Damn it. I hate when I do that. So, let's, where are these guys going? Oh, they're going right there. Let's go right there, there, there. Uh-oh, I need to... Oh, crap. Uh-huh, son of a bitch. Alright. So I need to barricade myself in here. So I need to make... two of these. How many of these can I make? 8, okay. So we're going to deploy these guys right there and right there, and then I need right there, right there. I need to shut this door. There. Yep, looks like my shit's falling down. So let me... Alright, we will... Yeah, we will return after the storm, ladies and gents. Alrighty, folks, we're back. We're going to see what kind of damage this did. You gotta be kidding me. Fucking wolf. Oh, whoa, 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 hey! Hey, hey! Hey, what are you doing? Cheating! Come on! All right, that's on fire over there. There's a big fire over there. There's one right there, a small one. Yep, got me through the floor, which sucks. So let me start repairing this stuff here. Let's go. So yeah, so I'm gonna want to one there, and then one there, and then one. No, I don't want them there yet, so let's just put these guys down. And let's repair this guy up here. And of course that breaks, but that's okay. I need to find some air rocks. And we're gonna consume this guy, consume this guy. This can go down here like this. And we're going to... I need to go find some air rock first. There might be some over here. Moto, I'm not messing with him. Gonna see where he's going. Is that a horse? You hear a whinny? Yeah, I'm hearing a horse. Those things are vicious. Staying away from that dragon. I don't want nothing to do with him. I'm just running away from him. Holy crap. Yep. Big fire. Big fire. Big fire. All my trees are burning down. I'm gonna repair this guy. I'm going to repair this one too. All right. So now let me put that over there. Come over here and put some more coal in there. Put that there. Just make one of those. And I can destroy this guy. And I need some more wood. Take this guy, deactivate this guy. Let's just grab some more of these. Then this guy here. What was that? Alright. So we're gonna take, pick that up. We're gonna take, well, you know what? No. Well, should put my door right here. That's what I should do. So this guy here. Seven. Nice. Let's go grab a drink of water while we're thinking about it. Alright. So here's what it looks like. Doesn't look too bad. I'm going to put a porch around the whole thing here like I did before. Now let's go. There we go. So there's that. So I need some more pillars. And I need to make some scaffolding on the inside here real quick. Let's go grab some. There's that Komodo. I'm not messing with you, pal. Another Komodo. Crying out loud. Just leave me alone. Let me do my thing. Let me repair this before I get attacked. And I'm caught with my pants down, so to speak. There's a deer. All right. Let's get these. Let's drop this guy right here. Oh, where'd you go? Oh, I lost a whole fucking tree. Oh, come off it. Oh, well, I'm taking your stump now. Some of the I got that one log anyway. Tell you what, that might be, I think that's going to be too big. Yeah, now that I'm thinking about it, because I still have to build up. Yeah, that's too big. That's one story too big. So let's go back over here. And let's build a... See if I can get rid of... It's one story too tall. How many more angle pieces can I get? One. All right, let's get that one. And let's go back and grab some more lumber. Ooh. Fix this guy. Alright, I might as well grab something to drink. See what the house looks like. Aha! Look at that! It's gonna be a barn! It's gonna be a barn! Pieces do I have? Not enough. More berries. Is there any more animals here that want to kill me? I hope not. It's like a wolf or horse or something way down there. That's okay. I'm gonna let him go. Some air rock while we're here. That won't be suffice. Actually, it won't be, but it's okay. I think there's some more up here. I'm overweight now. Damn it. There we go. Once this is done being built, I might switch some of those walls out for windows. Yeah, so this is going to look pretty cool when it's done. What was that? It's a Komodo. I'm going to leave him alone. So let's make some angle pieces. So how many do I need? One, two, three, four, eight, 16. I think one goes up there too. I don't know. I don't know if a full piece goes up there. Yeah, I think it might. Let's just make, how many can we make? Oh, come off. What are you doing in here? See, I leave my door open. I leave my door open. My brother's right. I always leave the door open, and there he is. There he is. He just wandered in. And I can't kill him. It'll take everything I have to kill him. I was going to let him go. And we're going to put these right here. When they're done, there's what, two more to go. How many of these can I get? 11. Okay. So let me. Right there, there, right there, right there. I'll do that one on the outside. So let me, yes, that one goes up that way. So, yes, I don't need that many. I can destroy those. Hopefully I get my mats back. So I don't know what roof pieces I would be putting here. I'm not sure. I never got that far. So let's over here. And let's go. Can it make any more? Maybe. No, that's not it. Did he leave? I'm hoping he left. All right, so now let's close this. And let's go get some more before we do that. Let's repair this guy, repair this guy. Let's go grab some oxygen rocks. We can consume that. All right, let's go grab some oxygen rocks. Oh, it's a fucking horse. I'm level 7. There's a wolf. Find out. Hang on a minute. He's stuck in the water. Yep. There's a wolf right there. I'm not even messing with him. Nope. I need to find out how I can finish this roof. So I need a bunch more lumber. Come on, go. And I'm sorry these videos are like extra long. I mean, I don't edit them. I should, but I don't. I don't want to sit there and watch a 2-hour video of some old man playing a game trying to build a house, and he keeps dying every so often. But hey, if you are watching, thank you very much. I appreciate it. Just in case I need more. Buffalo, I'm not gonna mess with the buffalo. Has to be a way I can get that roof put on there. Of course I'm overweight. Of course, we're gonna destroy this guy. We're gonna consume one of these. We're gonna consume all these. Basically even. Tell you what, we're gonna consume that. We're gonna put these over here, and I'm good to go. Might as well see if I can get overweight again. Right at 100. Oh well. Let's just make tell you what, where's the half pieces? So we're gonna make just gonna make one of these for right now. Does that take me? Yes, that takes me down. All right. So and we are going to deploy that guy. Aha! They do. Nice. That's awesome. So we need 7 more of these guys. We're going to do, oh, you got to be kidding me. I'm out of fiber. Come on, man. Really? Crazy. All right. I'm overweight. Let's, nope. Consume that. We're going to destroy these. And there we go. We're going to take this. Ah, damn it. Consume stack. There we go. Get rid of the. How many of these we have? We have 8 big ones. Do we have any little ones? No. So we need 7 more. Then we need a bunch of sticks. There we go. Look at that. That is very cool. Except for the half sticks, to, like right here where the 2 is, we can't put a half stick there. So if they had flags, I'd put a full stick on each end and put 2 flags up there, but they don't have any flags. So at least I don't think they do anyway. Let's make a bunch of these guys. So we have, that's done. So we can't put them there either because they go up like, yeah, they're just too big. So let's go across. I have these ones done. Let's go right here. Right there. No. That's the wrong way. That's wrong. Oh well. I'll have to fix that. If we have any more, no, we used them all. Alrighty, folks, we're going to call this a night. And, yes, let's see. The storm's almost over. See if we can get out here without getting killed. Nothing wants to kill, so we can take a look at our barn. So, our magnificent barn. See? Looks pretty cool. I like the way that turned out. I think that looks very cool. And I'm going to build a porch going around. Then the fireplace is probably going to be like right here going up. Yeah. Well, we have one of these. There should be a couple of them out here, actually. But yeah, we got our barn built finally. Yeah, should have done that with the other one, but yeah. We got too much, what I call that? Willy Wonka-ish. So, alrighty, folks. Yeah, like I said, we're going to call it a night. And I would like to thank everybody for liking and subscribing and following along, listening to my banter. I greatly appreciate it. And if you're one of the few, one of the proud who watch my videos the whole way through just to see what kind of shit I get into, say something in the comments. Like, roast me in a comment. Say, hey, you're doing a good job, or you're doing shit. You know, it doesn't matter. Just, yeah, it just gives me some interaction with the people who watch my videos. And I appreciate each and every one of you. And until next time, peace.